The conflict between Israelis and Palestinians in the Middle East still shows little sign of a peaceful resolution. But in New York, there's a group of ultra-Orthodox Jews who are devoted to the Palestinian struggle. And as Marina Portnaya discovered, they believe an end to the State of Israel is the only solution.
Every rally,
free Palestine!
Every demonstration, every opportunity to voice opposition.
Judaism, yes! Zionism, no! The State of Israel must go!
A particular chorus of Orthodox Jews joins forces with the loud choir of Palestinian supporters.
Free Palestine!
Free Palestine!
The collective voice is otherwise known as Notori Karta, ultra-traditional Jews religiously opposed to the creation and existence of Israel.
It is like a tumor to us. It has latched itself onto us, this terrible, evil movement of Zionism, which is the ideology behind the State of Israel, and it has hijacked and stolen the Star of David.
According to Rabbi David Weiss, Jews were exiled from the land of Israel because of their sins. Notori Karta worshippers believe restoration of the land should only happen with the coming of the Messiah. Until then,
we are forbidden as Jews to have any sovereignty, even in an uninhabited land.
According to Notori Karta, Israel and Zionism are in direct conflict with the Torah. They campaign for Israel to be dismantled and the Holy Land returned to Arabs who originally occupied it. Notori Karta can best be understood within the confines of East Williamsburg, Brooklyn, which comprises the largest community of anti-Zionist Orthodox Jews in the U.S. An inclusive neighborhood dressed in traditional modest clothing, defined by large families of up to 12 kids. Here, you speak Yiddish, eat kosher, pray three times a day, and display no flag of support for Israel. Rabbi David Feldman says activism plays a strong role in the religious life of Notori Karta Jews, and this includes meeting with leaders of Muslim countries.
They have no problem with Jews as Jews. They can live, they can tolerate Jews, they can live with Jews, and they can host Jews with the greatest respect. Mm-hmm. They do have a serious problem with occupation, which we happen to agree with.
An agreement that has raised eyebrows. Members of Notori Karta have spoken several times with Iranian President Mahmoud Ahmadinejad, who they call a peace-loving leader. They've publicly praised Turkish officials and even traveled to the country last year, visiting injured activists following the Israeli raid on the Gaza flotilla. Very often, overseas demonstrations against Israel have turned violent, from London and Montreal to the Middle East. A bloody and bruising backlash has transpired. Critics have classified Notori Karta Jews as extremists, and Israel supporters deem them as traitors. Even here in New York City.
You're embarrassing Judaism. You're a piece of with your black jacket, with your long skirt.
Rabbi Weiss is familiar with the dangers that surround Notori Karta.
We must be ready to give our lives to this. It's not easy.
A life devoted to their faith, even if it means facing contempt every step of the way. Marina Portnaya, RT, New York.